Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today I talk about a character that crashes Macs, or more specifically, a patch for characters that crash Macs. Over the past few days, Apple has released a number of security updates for their software, specifically for their tvOS, their watchOS, iOS, and macOS, all of their major operating system packages for all of their various platforms. Now, what do all these patches have in common? Well, they fix a new vulnerability that was found earlier in February. This February, a researcher found yet another character that can crash Apple Messenger apps, as well as a number of other messaging apps that might take characters like this. Specifically, it was a special character that is part of the Indian language that I believe is called Telugu. And if you sent this specific character to an Apple device and someone opened it in Messenger, it would crash that app. And more importantly, you probably couldn't open the app again. Every time you opened it, the character would crash the app. You'd literally have to delete your messages or reinstall the app in order to fix this problem. In any case, it seems like all of Apple's OS updates over the past few days are about fixing this one character-based vulnerability, which seems to be a heap overflow. Long story short, if you're an Apple user, specifically if you use iOS or macOS, their most popular operating systems, go get that update as soon as possible to avoid any sort of app crashing bugs. That's it for today's news. Thank you for watching.